Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Manu Diani. My topic is money versus happiness. If I had to choose, what will I choose? I think money is important for us, for me, in my perspective. Money solves people 99% problem. If we have money, we can purchase good things. If we have money, we can eat, we can travel. We can live a good life. Somehow, happiness is also depends on money. Because here I am giving you the example. Our all actor, actress, successful actor, actress, and our businessmen, Tata Ratan, and Amitabh Bachchan. They all are living lavish life. Somewhere we also want to live a lavish, living a lavish life, but we stuck somewhere. We don't have enough money to live a lavish life, but we want to live a lavish life. So we stuck in this problem. In the last, I would like to say, money is so important for us to live in a happy life, because in 20th century. People are changed according to previous thinking. They give importance to money, and a successful person, they give them respect. If we want to, if we want that other people give us respect, we have to earn good, and through money we can live that.
Okay.